was a good boy. Sonu was a bad boy. Monu never fought and Sonu never thought. Monu was always a loser in the game. His grandfather understood his problem. One day he went to the place where boys played. When Sonu wanted Monu to play with him, he said that he will play with his grandfather. Sonu waited for some time and asked to join their play. Monu said, "You always fight with me, so I will play with Grandpa." Now, Sonu realized his fault and promised not to fight again. Then they enjoyed playing.